unisikilize hapa hapa panakuwaga patano. The difference between mercy and weight. Now, if now you explain the difference between mass and weight, first of all, you have to know the definition of mercy and the weight. Mercy, the quantity of matter in an object. It is the quantity of matter in an object. The amount of matter in an object, that is called the mass. But weight is the force of gravity on an object. The force. Now, this is the quantity of matter or the amount of matter. Kiasi cha mada kwenye kitu ndo tunaita nini? Mass. Lakini hii hapa weight ni ile kani. Weight ni nini jamani? Ni kani. Now, weight is the force of gravity on any object. Now, that's the first difference. The first difference comes from the definition of those two terms. Mass and the weight. The second difference is this. The instruments that are used in determining those things. Now, by using mass, we use beam balance. Yes. In measuring weight, we use spin balance. Now, it is measured by using a beam balance. That is mass. But weight is measured by using a spin
balance.
That is the weight. Then, after you have said so, the second definition is all about the control. We call it all about measurements, units. Just then, we have fundamental quantity. This is a fundamental, mass is the fundamental quantity. And weight is the derived quantity. What does it mean? In order to get weight, you must start through calculation. Lazima ufanye mahesabu kidogo, ndio upate nini? Weight. Lakini mass unapima tu, unaipata. Lakini weight till you pass through different calculation so as you obtain what we call it weight. Now that's why it is called the life units. Now you need some sort of the calculation so as you can obtain what we call it weight. But mass is directly obtained from being balanced. That's why it is a fundamental quantity. It is the one of the best physical fundamental measurements. But also, mass, the unit of mass is the kilogram. Just say, if now you have 10, you have to say this is 10 kilogram. You got it? Now, this is the unit of mass, which is the kilogram. The systematic international unit of weight is the newton. Now, SI unit of weight is the newton. That is the first difference. And the last difference is that mass is constant. Why is it constant? If now you take 10 kilograms from here, I say area. If now you take 10 kilograms from here to Singida, you will find it the same. If now you take 10 kilograms from here to Europe, you will find it the same thing. Just say. But if now you take 10 newton from here to Arusha, you will find it maybe it increases or decreases. Why? Because it varies with its position. Means it changes with position. Manake kuchukua newton kumi kutoka hapa, tundamo newton ngapi? Kumi kutoka hapa, ukazipeleka Singida, utazikuta eza zimepanda, ama zimefanyaje? Zimepungua. Lakini kichukua kilo kumi kutoka hapa, nikazipeleka Singida, naweza nikazikuta, yani lazima sio naweza. Lazima nizikute hizo. For there is no means that is the difference. It is the constant and it varies with the position. Weight varies with the position, but mass it is constant. Now that is how you give up the difference between mass and the weight. If now somebody comes to you and asks you, give five differences between mass and weight, those are mass. First of all, you give up the definition. The second, now the instrument that is used to measure them, now the quantities, now the SI unit, and lastly you give out what is the difference in terms of variation of that. Now, if now weight varies with the distance, but mass is always the constant.